So welcome to InfoFreeze educational webinar. My name is Paulo and I'll be going over our business credit profile database, how to run a search and the value that we can bring to our business. So how do you access the database search? There's two different ways. First I'll go through some of the objectives here, what to expect from this webinar, how to actually access the database. I'll run through a quick demonstration and we'll go through some of the best practices. And then later on, we'll have a Q&A session afterwards. So when you log into InfoFreeze, the dashboard should appear, and there's actually two different ways to find it. One of them is in the navigational bar called Business Credit Profiles. And you can also access it in the bottom here. And when you click on that, the database search should appear, and this is what it'll look like. And for demonstration's sake, we'll run through a quick scenario, and I'll switch over to the website, and I can run through a quick search. All right, so you're logged into InfoFreeze.com. Click on Business Credit Profiles. Now, let's say I'm a uniform manufacturer for businesses. I'm currently looking to target the restaurant industry in my area. Let's say someone referred me to a company, or I currently have a business in mind that I believe would be a good prospect. You can actually search that business inside of this database to gather some more information on them and to see if they're a good prospect for you and your sales team to go after. So let's put in a company business name here. We'll do De Leon's Mexican Restaurant. In the city of Omaha, Nebraska. And when you click on it, you get a complete comprehensive business profile of that business. And you can actually open up nearby businesses, area competitors. You can view the business on a map. There's additional information like credit rating, number of employees, company expenses, and some really awesome features that a lot of people use are area competitors, so they can look at similar businesses in the same industry within the same city and zip code, and then nearby businesses if you already have your clients in that same area. This can be a great way to get your foot into other businesses and possibly get some referrals. Number of employees, you can kind of gauge whether or not they would be a good fit for you to go after. Let's say you're selling uniforms, but you're really not interested in selling to, five or less employees. You can look to see if, hey, maybe this is something that's worth kind of going after and marketing to. So what's really cool too is you can add the business to the CRM, and when you do that, you can schedule follow-ups, appointments, you can assign this lead prospect to a rep if you have multiple accounts. You can send them an email one at a time, up to 250 per day. And that's pretty much a quick rundown for a business credit profile search. You can add this to the CRM. Yes.
Oh, it's made out of your song, yeah. $99.
And report it successfully. Click view, and it'll be the prospect on a map. And I'll open up to any questions that you guys may have. I can view your questions in the chat section of this webinar.
So basically, writing is like the that we're going to pay for better contact the person in a month.
Okay, thank you for attending. To get more information or a walkthrough of any search, the CRM, please call our customer service helpline at 877-448-0101 or visit our website to live chat Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 Central Time.
Thank you.
Yeah.